Look at him. That's him. That's him. Up. Hey! Yay, jump!
3, 2, 1,
go! Yeah!
Stop.
I knew it!
Oh my God, I can't believe it. Oh.
Today is my first day of community service. Bedford Presbyterian Church.
Focus on the hard times ahead with thoughts of those who came before you. Focus on the mission ahead with thoughts of your role as a leader in your community. Focus on the obligations of your family.
Hey, a champion!
With thoughts of their needs first.
Never experienced anything like that in my life, like.
You're healthy, thank you.
It's just a mad buzz being around people that talk that way.
Yeah.
And just think that way, and think that way out loud. And constantly push to think that way.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Selfless and all.
Yeah.
He has made mistakes that I absolutely don't condone. I know he regrets them, he's paid for them, he's trying to learn from them, he's trying to move on.
We all have the same emotions, we have all won and we have all lost. It is what it is, you know, just get on with it. Look to learn from it, you know, the day you stop trying to learn is the day you start losing. And win or lose, I will take something from it all.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
This is all for you, little girl.
Doesn't matter where you go in the world, everybody has heard of Conor McGregor.
Right now I'm in a relaxed environment, you know, so this is it. This is my true face, you could say.
Hello, how are you? Very good, how are you?
How could you not be inspired? The way he speaks, the humble beginnings, the plumber's apprentice. He just believed it, and he really willed it into existence. Who can't live vicariously through that?
I was 17 years of age. So 17, you guys are 10, 11, 12.
So you have a head start already. So as long as you stay focused, the sky is the limit. So I wish you all the best, and it's an honor to be here.
I remember when I was in Ireland, there were a bunch of kids who came by and I asked them why they like him so much. And they said that he comes from where I come from and he has given us hope that we can make it in the world.
That's amazing, isn't it?
Good luck, Daddy.
Champ, have fun, all right?
Oh, you sad?
Now I can do what I've been dreaming of doing. Given back to the people who have given so much to me.
It's my duty, it's the duty of people who are not affected or are in a position to help, to help.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, my pleasure, sir.
I've done 2 back-to-back surgeries in Connolly Hospital with my left paw.
Thank you very much.
One for all, sir, one for all.
So it's good to be back here and give them back now.
I wouldn't want to be with anyone else here, baby.
My girlfriend worked very, very hard throughout the years coming up and stuck by me when essentially I had absolutely nothing. If it wasn't for her, I probably wouldn't be where I am today. You know, if you truly feel grateful for the things in your life, gratitude is one of the most strongest forms of power in attracting good things. I always celebrate every little good thing that would happen to me in my life, even before I had any kind of money or any of that. I would celebrate and I would feel grateful for it. I still remain grateful.
He's in his 30s now, he's a family man, he's 2 kids. So to see him at this stage of his life and to be so content and so focused, it's very rewarding.
Someone's wrong, champ?
Yeah.
Read your signature, champ. Leave the mark, champ. I'm very, very happy to be able to bring them with me and give them these experiences, you know what I mean? We're all in it together. That's it. I love my family very much.
5, champ.
You build it yourself with a belief in your surroundings, belief in your work, and a belief in your team.
Magic trick!
The next champ.
There
you go, yeah.
So just the smell of him and all, it's great.
I've seen Conor grow with every new family member that he's brought into this world.
Yeah, he's smiling a little, isn't he?
I could see, honestly, a twinkle in his eye, and he does it all for them.
Every day there's things that may challenge you or may present themselves to try and throw you off. It's about a lot of self-internal dialogue and conversation with yourself.
Even though I had a few nights where I felt sorry for myself, you know what I mean? I just keep positive, keep pushing on, and things will turn good.